If you just got yourself the Nintendo Switch, here's a couple of quick tips for you. Hold in the home button, bring up this menu, and then you can put it in sleep mode, and if you hold the button in again, it'll obviously power it back on again.